Getting a document signed often involves multiple steps, which can lead to delays and confusion. I need to send a contract to a client for signature, but before it gets to them, it must go through internal legal review. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to request multiple signatures in sequence using Foxit PDF Editor to make this process smooth and efficient. First, let's set up the signing process. Open the Foxit eSign tab in Foxit PDF Editor. Click on Request Signature to get started. My contract is included in the document sending flow, but I could add other documents here as well, if needed. I'll click Next. We need to create a signing sequence. I'll add myself as the first signer, the internal legal advisor as the second signer, followed by the client. This ensures that the contract is reviewed and approved before it gets to the client for their signature. Now, let's assign roles to each signer with the drop-down menus. I'll choose roles and actions appropriate to each party. Click Save and Next to go to the next step, Prepare Document. We need to add the signature fields to the document. I'll drag and drop the signature fields and date fields where necessary. One for me, one for the legal team, and one for the client. I can edit the properties of any signature field in the Field Properties pane on the right. Here, I'll select each signature field, assign it to the proper person, and set them to mandatory. Finally, I can review the email and add a message if I'd like. Click on Send to initiate the process. I'll go ahead and sign the document. I'll click Next Required Field to go to the signature field. Now my signature is in place. The document is sent also to the legal advisor for review and approval. Once they sign, it will automatically route to the client. Once all signatures are complete, the document is securely stored with a copy available for both internal records and the client. Foxit PDF Editor makes managing the signature process easy and keeps everything compliant and efficient. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.